First of all, before this video starts, I would like to say thank you to everybody, the best mobile content creators who shared video about what happened. Thank you to everybody who came to Twitter to retweet, like, comment on the tweet I sent to Team YouTube. Everybody that sent me a message on Instagram, Discord, Telegram. What this video is about is I'm going to explain everything that happened and I'm going to take you through every step of what happened. What a crazy 50 hours of my life it has been. So I'm going to start at the very top. About a week ago, I received a mail from someone which I thought to be the manager or the previous manager of this account. I thought it was the one because he's the one that usually sends me such messages. And when we got talking, I didn't even question him. I didn't even check to see if it was a fake email or anything. They sent me a link to a PC game. I downloaded the game, but I was, you know, taking time because I was playing PS21, I was doing different things, I was busy with work and everything. Friday the 25th, I believe, of September, I zipped the file and installed it in my PC, but it was not working. The exe file, that is the application file, just keep disappearing. I tried over 4 or 5 times, it kept disappearing. So I had to send him a mail back telling him what he sent to me wasn't even working. And he actually replied. He said they were gonna fix it and they would actually send me another link. So you know what, I just continued my schedule. On Saturday, that was when everything went sideways. I woke up in the morning, had a live stream on Saturday. A lot of people joined, we had fun. Then after the live stream, I was doing I was watching the Manchester United game. I didn't look at my phone for a very long time. I looked at my phone and I saw a notification that my password and everything has been changed. My password was changed, 2-step verification was changed, recovery email was changed, contact email was changed, phone number was changed, everything was changed. I didn't give anybody my password. Nobody even knows the Gmail this YouTube account is registered on. I tried checking my phone, checking my mail. I noticed it logged me out. Immediately I went onto my PC because my PC is the only other device that is logged in into my account. I tried it, everything I was logged out of. That's when I had to sit down and think of what the fuck just happened. I tried to log in again on my account and it was just telling me the password was changed an hour ago. How could the password be changed? Nobody knows the password. That's one. Two, if you want to log in, it's going to ask for, it's going to send a notification to my own mobile device or my PC, and it's going to ask me to give a other verification. Then, if you want to change the password or the phone number, it's going to send a verification to phone number, to my contact email, to my recovery email. It didn't do all that. So, telling me my password was changed an hour ago, I was just surprised. A lot of people have had these issues where you just get scammed either by clicking a link, either by downloading the software, either by using malware, downloading different things. This malware, the spyware, whatever it's called, they target your browsers. Then they're going to get your browser sessions. They don't need the password to access your account. Once they get the browser sessions, it's as if they are using your own PC to access such page. Turn off the two-step verification. It changed my password, it changed everything because the two-step verification was already off. It's not YouTube's fault. It's my fault for letting such happen in the first place. Thinking back, it should have raised red flags. I should have known that this is what it is. I was just thinking it's a PC game. I'm just gonna play the game and that is it. I didn't know that it was just masking as something else. And where I made another mistake is I used Windows Defender. Windows Defenders actually suck. I excluded my desktop folders from being scanned by the Windows Defender. And when I was trying to install the app, I placed it on the desktop. I had not excluded it, probably it would have told me, yeah, this is a virus, this is a malware, this is something. When I found out I've been scammed and my YouTube account has been compromised, I tried to get access to YouTube live chats, but because my account is already gone, I have no access to that. So I had to call 99 Games, and he's the one who actually contacted the YouTube support live chats, and he told them everything that happened. They asked for my recovery mail. He gave it to them. They sent me a mail on everything, asking everything, what went wrong, this, that. The first thing happened, the channel name was changed to Cosmos Live. About 10 minutes later, I noticed he changed the pictures. Then I noticed he started making some videos private. He took down the community post, took down the home page of the channel, took down everything. Because they were taking too long to respond, I don't know what's going on, they were not giving me feedback. I met a guy on Reddit who told me everything that was going to happen. It happened to him a month ago. The hacker started making live streams of Bitcoin scams and the rest, made all his videos private. So I kind of expected that was going to happen. So when I saw him making the live stream, it felt weird, I'm not going to lie, seeing someone else live stream on the channel. YouTube took down the first live stream within minutes. I already informed them. 2-3 hours later, he started live streaming again. And because I've already reported it to YouTube, they took down the channel. Them taking down the channel, I was not even aware. They didn't send me a message that they were taking it down. They just took it down for privacy. They took it down. It was then I sent a tweet to them on Twitter. I need help. Help me get my account back. And then I started seeing people retweet, people like the comments, people comment on the tweet. And I was a little bit surprised. Where are a lot of people retweeting coming from? And I went on YouTube and I saw a lot of people actually trying to help get the account back. Tagging the team YouTube on Twitter. They saw this and they replied to me that, okay, we are going to help you with this. Can you send us, we will send you a direct message, which they did. And from there, we worked on it, everything. I continued with them on mail. They assigned a representative to me and we just had to wait. It was a waiting game. We had to wait for everything. Then I went on to Kickass Football channel to discuss everything so far. He hosted me on his channel. We talked about it. And yeah, this raised a little more awareness to the topic of what is happening and what is going on. About 36 hours from when the whole craziness started, I got my Google account back. She wanted to be sure I had the account back and everything was safe before she will reinstate my channel. She forwarded it to the internal team. They worked on it and they restored my channel to what state it was. I have installed Malwarebytes. But I think I'm gonna get KeeperSky antivirus. I'm not joking with all the spyware, malware, whatever they are called. I'm not joking with them. Make sure that my PC is safe. But for now, I'm scared of doing anything with my account on my PC. So I'm not even gonna log in on my PC. I consider myself lucky because I know a lot of people, even with more subscribers, channel was hacked also at the same time. I know Scout OP and a few others that were hacked at the same time. Usually you cannot get your channel back before a week. And I want to thank Leslie, which is the representative they assigned to me. I want to thank Nine Out Games, Kickass Football, the old PES mobile content creators that made an awareness about this, everybody that got the attention of Team YouTube to be on Twitter, the YouTube internal review team, and everybody else behind the scenes that worked hard. Ohms the Gamer, Awin, the Discord server, people from Discord, Instagram, everybody. I can't mention names because this is gonna be getting way too long. If you receive a link, even if it's from Google Drive, because the file is from Google Drive, which, looking at that, I thought it was safe because Google owns Google Drive. Scan the file before you install it into your PC because you don't know what crazy people are doing out there with their skills they should be using for something to make the world a better place. And I'm really sorry if I didn't mention you in this video and you played a huge role in getting the channel back. So yeah, that is all that happened. What have I been doing? I've been playing PES 21, I've been playing Among Us, I've been playing a lot of PES Mobile, I've been doing a lot of stuff, COD Mobile, doing a lot of stuff behind the scenes. Thank you everybody. I'm saying thank you to everybody from the bottom of my heart. That will be all for today. That will be the end of this video. I'll see you guys in another one tomorrow. Stay careful, be safe, stay safe, and yeah, goodbye.